Today we are at the logistics hub at Willesden Euro Terminal, and we're here to celebrate the millionth tonne of material being moved by rail. Each of these trains will be loaded with 1,500 tonnes worth of material, and that's the equivalent of 80 road movements being removed from the congested road networks of London and the surrounding counties. We've currently moved 1 million tonnes of material through the site, which is the equivalent of 55,000 road vehicles. 1 million tonnes of material is almost one-fifth of the overall volume we are planning to take by rail. So let me take you inside to the logistics hub now, and I'll show you how we control the trains and the performance on the network. We've got two main dashboards here in the office. What we see here in the middle screens is a terminal map of Willesden Euro Terminal. We've got the sidings 1 to 8 at the top, and we've got us in the logistics hub in the middle, and then customs to 12 road at the bottom here. So what the terminal map is showing us is that the wagons that are black are loaded wagons. The wagons that are white are empty wagons. The sidings that are red are not in use currently and cannot be used to put traffic on in that status. These wagons here that are shown with green dots are wagons that are due maintenance events, and the one with the red dot here is one that cannot currently be used. We can see here further down we've got some wagons here that are white and black, so these wagons currently are being loaded. And real time as they are being loaded, the material handling team are changing the status of those wagons using the iPad facility within their excavators that they're operating. All of this information is kept and used to manage the supply chain, the performance, which are very valuable in making sure that we are delivering an efficient service to our client.